If you're thinking about getting a blazing fast Windows 5 GPC, the time is now. As more and more Windows 5 GPCs come to market, you might wonder what they're all about and if it's time for you to take this step into the future. I'm Blake.
And I'm Elena.
And come along with us today as we dive into the new world of 5G PCs. Mm-hmm. 5G is the fifth generation technology standard for broadband cellular networks. 5G offers a future where gigabit speeds can be experienced by any kind of 5G connected device anywhere coverage is available. It is expected that by 2030, up to 50 billion devices on the intelligent edge will be connected to 5G. Since 5G is capable of connecting to the cloud with speeds much faster than previous generations, many consumers and businesses will benefit from not only using 5G cellular networks for cell phones, but also for providing data or internet to devices like tablets, computers, and network-connected devices found in smart homes and businesses. In this way, 5G is much bigger than just the next cell phone network, but a game changer when it comes to ubiquitous cloud-to-edge computing. At Microsoft, 5G is now part of the fabric connecting edge devices to Microsoft cloud services like Xbox Game Pass, Office 365, Teams, and Azure, just to name a few.
Currently, not all 5G networks are created equal. 5G comes in three types: low band, millimeter wave, and mid band. Low band can provide speeds a bit faster than current 4G speeds, but enables broad coverage. Millimeter wave offers extreme capacity and blazing fast multi-gigabit speeds for dense environments such as downtown areas, stadiums, concert venues, and airports, but only works well within line of sight to a millimeter wave antenna. Midband, as you might expect, fits in the middle, offering a balance of speed and coverage. Eventually, most major operators will deploy all of these bands, so it's important to check your device's network capability and make sure you pick a carrier that supports the bands and speeds you want.
Let's take a look at some of the Windows 5G-ready laptops available now. First off, we have the Dell Latitude 9510 2-in-1, the world's smallest and lightest 15-inch business PC. At only 3.2 pounds, it features Dell's built-in AI software to help boost productivity, deliver intelligent audio for conferencing, and has a battery life of up to 34 hours. Up next is the HP Elite Dragonfly G2. Coming in at just over 13 inches, this 2-in-1 Intel-based laptop comes with an improved SureView privacy display that helps protect data from prying eyes and built-in tile support for smart location tracking of the device using the Tile app. If you're looking for a capable all-day laptop, Acer's Spin 7 is up for the job. Enabled by the Qualcomm Snapdragon 8cx Gen 2 5G compute platform, this fanless 1.4 kilogram convertible features a 360 durable hinge and an Acer Active Stylus so you can read, write, sketch, or work with lots of flexibility. Finally, there's the Lenovo ThinkPad X1 Fold, the world's first foldable PC and the flagship of the 5G ThinkPad X1 portfolio. The ThinkPad X1 Fold features a unique 13-inch folding OLED display for amazing contrast and comes powered by Intel Core processors. Weighing less than 1 kilogram, it adapts to hybrid lifestyles and comes with full Windows Hello support.
Before buying a Windows 5G PC, make sure the network you plan to use is compatible with the PC you're getting. Your best bet will be to refer to your manufacturer or carrier for compatibility information. Another item to consider is the type of CPU the laptop uses, as software compatibility will differ significantly depending on your processor. Consider the software you use and verify how it runs on the processor you select. One way to do this is to find the particular app on the Microsoft Store and look at architecture under the listed system requirements. If it lists supporting an x86 32-bit, it will work on both an Intel or AMD-based CPU and Qualcomm Snapdragon CPU. If it lists ARM, it will work on a Qualcomm Snapdragon CPU. If it lists 64-bit only, it is currently only supported on Intel or AMD CPUs, with support coming soon for Qualcomm Snapdragon CPUs.
There's no question that 5G is the next evolution and is spreading into more areas just like 4G did. Thankfully, there are many great devices to choose from that can keep you connected to the cloud services at high speeds. That's it for this episode. We'll see you the next time on Tech Trance.